I'm at my friend's place now. We're just gonna chill and then we're gonna go have like a late lunch, early dinner. I'm super excited to see her. So let's go see her. Morning guys, okay, I'm actually supposed to be in a meeting, but I decided to vlog what I do in the morning. I normally wake up and attend meetings. I also washed my hair this morning, so I'm getting it air dry, and I'm going to make myself some breakfast now. I normally have like green tea and or like a warm beverage with lemon and water in the morning, and then I either have whole bran or I have oh, that's definitely my meeting. Oats, jungle oats. Okay, so I'm kind of gonna take you guys through what my normal day looks like today, and yeah, I hope it's not boring and that you actually enjoy it and you see what I actually do out of the lab on a normal day. Okay, so if you know me, you know I absolutely love oats. Oats is definitely the girl that's using sugar. I could have oats for breakfast every day. Let me turn this down so you can see what I'm adding. The only ingredients I'm adding to oats. Thank you.
Thank you. I'm gonna be vlogging, is that
photographer in German in South Africa, actually. Shillington. How old is that? How old
is that?
How old is that? How old is that?
There's a lot of really good photographers.
Beautiful. It's beautiful. Wow.
Any questions?
shaking my car. It's so crazy. Can I just say that today in Durban, the wind is nobody's friend. Hey, bo! So here's my package. I will open it when I get home. This is my speaker that I ordered. I'm going to pick up my ring light at Postnet. Today's just a package day. Yay for me. Please, can I have a nugget medium meal? Ginger melon banban McFizz.
Is also a jalapeno?
A jalapeno, yes, please. No, that's all. Yeah, wrong. So here's my speaker. I'm just gonna unbox in the car because it's raining and I'm waiting for the rain to pass. So this is the speaker. Oh, it's heavy even. There it is. JBL Flip 5. And I've got a case for it. This is the case. It's an offer case. And my little noisemaker is going to stay in there. And it also came with this. I have no idea what's in there. Probably all the instructions and cables and stuff. But I'm so excited. Look what I just unpacked, unboxed. Yay! Okay guys, I have showered, I have started my nighttime routine, and I'm getting ready for bed. It's been an eventful day. I'm really excited about my ring light and my speaker, and I cannot wait for you guys to see the next video so you can see how beautifully lit it is. I'm super excited for you guys to see it. By the time this vlog comes out, you probably would have already seen the videos. Yeah, but good night. So I'm making dinner. I usually try to eat healthy, so you won't see a lot of carbs and bad things in my dinner. So today I'm making salmon and stir fry. So I normally make, I try to eat healthy most of the time. So my food is very dense with vegetables and lean protein and not too much red meat or carbs like rice, protein, fat, things like that. I mean, I do have it. I mean, I have my weaknesses, but most of the time I try to eat healthy. So I'm showing you what I'm making for dinner today. Stir fry that's already pre-packaged. from work. And to bulk up the stir fry, I'm gonna be adding this bag of spinach. I'm gonna be adding some mushrooms. And I'm gonna be adding this wok sauce. Adding that to the stir fry. And of course, our protein and star for this